As the world's first four-seater megacar, defined by its awe-inspiring power of over 1 megawatt, the Gemera was already a striking feat of engineering. However, the Client Specification version takes it even further with pioneering advancements. Initially, the plans were to incorporate the Koenigsegg Direct Drive system into the Gemera, as showcased in the 2020 Gemera show car and featured in the first running prototypes. This ingenious and unique solution, successfully implemented in the Regera program, offered a perfect blend of efficiency, power, and drivability. To complement the engine and the LSTT, the Randy team has also developed the Dark Matter E-motor, an 800 horsepower, 1,250 Nm patent-pending Raxial Flux E-motor that is an evolutionary leap in electric propulsion, representing the world's most powerful automotive-grade E-motor with six-phase technology. One Dark Matter is now paired with the LSTT, instead of three Quarks E-motors with the direct drive system. This makes the drivetrain lighter, smaller, and even more engaging. The LSTT four-wheel drive system with four-wheel torque vectoring can be powered by either the 800 horsepower Dark Matter E-motor or the twin-turbo TFG, or a combination of the two, resulting in a maximum output of 1,400 horsepower and 1,850 Nm. Thanks to its new lighter electric propulsion system and optimized use of the TFG's rev range with the LSTT, the Gemera's acceleration and performance have been significantly improved compared to the previous version, which was already extremely well-performing and fast. In the spring of 2020, the world witnessed the introduction of the remarkable Koenigsegg Gemera concept. Now, Koenigsegg unveils the Client Specification Gemera and its birthplace, the Gripen Atelier, at the Koenigsegg campus in Ängelholm, Sweden. The Gemera will start production in the Gripen Atelier at the end of 2024, with customer deliveries in the first part of 2025. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe to our channel for more car news, prices, and specifications. We'll see you next time.